People call me a princess. But behind the palace gates, and in the shadow of my sister, the soon-to-be queen, it was me, the secondborn, who was chosen to protect our kingdom.
Good morning, class. We are going to have fun this summer as members of the Secret Society of Secondborn Royals. You guys have superpowers.
We're superheroes?
There's a special gene exclusive to secondborns of royal bloodlines. A gene that gives some of us extraordinary abilities. Your abilities are unique to you alone. This test is designed to help sharpen your super senses.
Does that involve push-ups? I have a doctor's note for that.
What's the last thing you remember, Daddy?
He said we had to run.
The reason you survived is because you're a very uncommon girl. You're not alone. Not anymore. Do you know what mutants are? Would anyone like to share their first time? Rain?
I was 13. I thought it was a dream. I just lost control.
Sam?
I started panicking. People got hurt.
Roberto?
My girlfriend had burned her.
Liliana?
I killed 18 men, one by one.
大好きだよ、太郎。
これは私ムゲが大好きな男の子に会うため猫になるちょっと不思議な物語。
太郎、お前は太陽の匂いがするな。
太郎だったらこんなに好きになってくれるんだね。
無限大謎人間はいらないんだってさ。
言葉を持ってほしい。
逃げ出したのさ。ここにいるみんな何かからね。
人間に戻ったって苦しいことだけさ。
嫌いだ。こんな世界なんか嫌いだ。マゲ、どこ？
自分が誰に支えられてるのか、いなくなったから気づくんだ。
私本当は人間に戻りたいの。
泣きたい私は猫をかぶる。
Forget about the past. At the end of the rainbow is you. What's in the name of familiar refrain? We all play our roles in a box full of holes. When the future is lost and the lines have been crossed, I know where I will be.
Times of old, the world was full of wonder and magic. But times change.
I'm a mighty warrior!
Morning, Mom!
Hey, birthday boy!
By the laws of yore, I must dub thee a man today. Kneel before me.
That's okay.
I have a gift from your dad. He just said to give you this when you were both over 16.
No way! It's a wizard staff. Dad was a wizard.
What? Your dad was an accountant.
This spell brings him back. For one whole day, Dad will be back.
What?
Back, like back to life? That's not possible.
It is with this.
I'm gonna meet Dad.
Whoa, feet!
It's getting harder to hold!
I definitely remember Dad having a top part.
Oh, what did I do?
You think you've gotta hide it. Don't keep it on the shelf. Let your waist start moving. Watch the way I do it, do it. See me do it like nobody else.
Greatest magic school for the world's greatest magic students. Sage has five distinct schools: Fuzzies, Flickers, Flyers, Fluxers, and Flares.
I wish I just had a little more control over wacko animals I turn into.
Was there some llama in there? It felt like a little bit of llama.
By now, you're probably very clear as to which school you are in.
Nori, look!
Awesome! What does yours say?
U-D-M.
What's a UDM?
Welcome to the School of Upside Down Magic.
So UDM means?
Upside Down Magic. Because you're wonky, and you're weird, and your magic is defective.
But we get to do magic though, right?
No, we do not.
Why can't we study magic?
Because your magic is the perfect host for shadow magic. And UDMs are its sole target. You will stay down here. You will not practice magic, and your magic will die.
Come on!
We want to know everything about the man you work for.
The man? Oh, no. This isn't about the father. This is about the son, Artemis Fowl.
You've grown strong, son. And smarter than I ever imagined.
Then take me with you.
You're all I have now, Artie. There's just one very important thing I have to do.
Authorities launched a worldwide manhunt for the famous collector. He is suspected to have been behind some of the biggest robberies ever.
Dad.
Hello?
Your family has taken something of great value from us. Return it to me or I will destroy everything you love.
You weren't supposed to see this yet. Your father is in a complicated profession. For years, he has protected powerful secrets that have kept mankind safe from the dangers of another world. It's time to face your destiny.
I look around, this is what they call greatness.
But we are not alone in this.
Mulch Diddums, just a talented giant dwarf.
And I'm Holly Short, your ally on the other side.
It's real.
All right. Save my father, save the world.
Whole team ready, tell them we on deck.
Scared, Artemis?
I prefer scared to dead.
Do you know why the Phoenix sits on the right hand of the Emperor? She is his guardian, his protector. That she's both beautiful and strong. Your job is to bring honor to the family. Do you think you can do that?
Citizens, we are under attack from northern invaders.
Their leader calls himself Orichan.
Fights alongside a witch.
No survivors.
By edict of his Imperial Majesty, every family must contribute one man to fight.
Have you no son?
I am blessed with two daughters. I will fight.
We must be strong. This time he will not return.
This mangy stray's coming with me.
He's not a stray.
Okay, then. What's his name?
His name's Scooby.
Middle name?
Doobie?
Last name?
Do.
You said that we would always be. Without you, I feel lost at sea.
I love it.
The darkness,
I'll never take you off.
Like the wind, we'd be wild.
Aw.
Maybe don't do that again.
I love my life. I love you so much, Gary. I'll never forget the day we met.
Ready! Hello, little snail. What's your name? Gary, huh? Do you want to be friends? Me too.
Gary, I'm home. Gary? Gare Bear? Gary? Gary? Have you seen Gary?
No.
Nope.
Nope.
Gary's been snail mapped. Gary!
Hear it getting louder. A call for revolution. Yeah, we came for what was ours. It's time for restitution. We'll protect our own, take back the stone. No human nature cannot hold us down.
Stranded at the bottom, but we're more than a whisper. No, we'll never be forgotten. Our blood's thicker than silver. Yeah, when words collide, it's do or die. So tell me, is it wrong to stand your ground? Hear us howl, all or nothing. Fangs around, we ain't running. Hear us howl, it's all or nothing.
Collidal silver. That'll tame those beasts.
Demo time! Everybody clear out!
I failed you. They'll destroy the Moonstone. They'll destroy us.
No!
Addison?
The world has gone crazy, and no one seems to listen. Gotta step in, no more maybes, and stop the demolition. Is it hope or fear? Look in the mirror. Everything we build is coming down. No more hesitation, it's time we start to realize that all this separation, silence is still taking sides. So use your voice, make the choice, and tell me, are you standing with the crowd? Oh, this is a declaration of a new generation. It's now or never. We're
lost the pages we wrote. When you lose direction, can't see the reflection, you know. We came from the bottom, then became the problem. Now everything.